I'm Jesus Navarro. I'm a certified grade checker. Here's how you read an engineer's ruler. The engineer's rule is broken into feet. We got 1 feet, 2 feet, 3 feet, 4 feet, 5 feet, and so on. Between each foot is 100 pennies. Here, we have 1, which is equal to 10 pennies, 2, 20 pennies, and so on. To find 4.57 feet on the engineer's rule, first we go to 4 feet. Next, go up 5. This represents 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then count up 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 4.57 feet on the engineer's rule. Thank you.